Hi, and welcome to the third day of Scope Month. Today is Friday, March 3rd, and Fridays are extra special in Scope Month because not only are we giving away five 1000X series oscilloscopes, we're also giving away two 1 gigahertz MSOX 4104 4000X series oscilloscope. We'll be drawing those winners later in the video, and we will have a new video every weekday in March announcing the winner of the scopes for that day, as well as a helpful scope tip. If you don't want to leave winning your new scope up to chance, you can also join our Test to Impress contest. We are giving away a fully loaded 6 gigahertz 6000X series oscilloscope and two MSOX 3034T oscilloscopes. All you have to do to enter that contest is to submit a video 3 minutes or less on the Test to Impress page and tell us why you think you should win that scope. Winners will be selected by a panel of judges. That panel consists of myself, Dave Jones from the EEV blog, Chris Gamel from Contextual Electronics and the Amp Hour podcast, and Mehdi Sadegar from the Electroboom channel. Make sure you get those videos in before March 31st, and winners will be announced on the Keysight Oscilloscopes YouTube channel on or before April 15th. If you have questions about anything Scope Month or even scope related, you can put those in the comments below, or you can ask us on Facebook and Twitter. But before you ask questions about the contest, make sure you check out the FAQ page on the entry form in scopemonth.com. We are updating that page in real time as questions come in, and we have a lot of questions already answered out there for you. One question I will address today, we've had some people asking about the Australia contest. If you're in Australia, you are eligible for that contest. When you hit the enter now button on scopemonth.com and hit the Australia link, you'll get more details there. What I want to show off today is the touch screen on the 4000X series scopes. If you've been with the Keysight Oscilloscopes channel for a while, you've probably seen this before, but it's just too good to pass up. So if you look at my scope screen here, you can see that I'm triggering on a signal with a non-monotonic edge. You can see most of my edges have a nice clean rising edge, but one of them has this little glitch. This could be caused by a controller issue, or it could be caused by reflections on your line. Either way, we want to dig into it with our scope and see what's going on. So we want to be able to isolate this glitch. Now I can actually use a touchscreen zone trigger to make that happen. First, notice that I'm actually in a navigation mode, so I can use my touchscreen to scroll through my signal. I can move it up and down. This is pretty nice. I can put it also into trigger mode. And now all I have to do to isolate this glitch is draw a box around that signal and say must intersect, and I've now been able to isolate that glitch on my system. Without zone trigger, this is a really difficult signal to isolate. You have to go in and set up a pretty complex parametric rise time trigger. By the way, if you want to learn more about using scopes or how scopes work, check out the 2-Minute Guru video series. We'll make sure there's a card pointing to those playlists. So let's go ahead and give away some scopes. Remember, since it's Friday, we're gonna give away two 4000X series scopes. Those will be the first two names I draw. And then we'll give away five 1000X series scopes to the other five winners. So I'm gonna go ahead and draw seven names. These look like some tough ones. So the first two winners of the 4000X series scopes are Gian Jorman and Ivars Lisinox. And then the 1000X winners are Piotr Rosiniski, Daniel Harris, Kevin Desrouriers, Andy Yang, and Louis Warburton.
I apologize, those were some tough names. If I pronounced your name wrong, congratulations, you have won a brand new oscilloscope.
Make sure you tune in on Monday for our live stream. We'll be giving away live five 1000X series scopes and doing some QA. If you go to the Keysight Oscilloscopes homepage, you can hit a little button to get a reminder for that live stream. Make sure you subscribe to the Keysight Oscilloscopes YouTube channel. I'll try and make a little ball up here. You can click that to subscribe. That's how you let us know that you like what we are doing. Also, go check us out on Facebook, like our Facebook page. You can follow me on Twitter, and also go check out our brand new Instagram page. I will see you next week.